Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts. The 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts. The 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening and until next time, Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4 piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts. The 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening and until next time, Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4 piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MT-MTV-15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin-equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high-wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during float plane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTV-15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 Pup certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The Pup has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin-equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time, Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering overall but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MT V15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts. The 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time, Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4 piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time, Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin-equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. The 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts. The 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year, with more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008. The Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps, powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MTMTV15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time. Hello and welcome to MBKM Models. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow for more aircraft documentaries and model build videos. The Aviat Husky is a tandem two-seat, high-wing, utility light aircraft built by Aviat Aircraft of Afton, Wyoming. It is the only all-new light aircraft that was designed and entered series production in the United States in the mid to late 1980s. Design work by Christen Industries began in 1985. The aircraft is one of the few in its class designed with the benefit of CAD software. The prototype first flew in 1986 and certification was awarded the following year. With more than 650 aircraft sold between its introduction and 2008, the Husky was one of the best-selling light aircraft designs of the period. The Husky features a braced high-wing tandem seating and dual controls. The structure is steel tube frames and Dacron covering over all but the rear of the fuselage plus metal leading edges on the wings. The high wing was selected for good all-around visibility, making the Husky ideal for observation and patrol roles. Power is supplied by a relatively powerful for the Husky's weight 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts Textron Lycoming 0360 flat 4-piston engine turning a constant speed propeller. In 2015 a reversible MT propeller was approved under a supplemental type certificate for better control during floatplane water operations. The Husky's high power to weight ratio and low wing loading result in good short field performance. Options include float skis and banner and glider tow hooks. The Husky has been used for observation duties, fisheries patrol, pipeline inspection, glider towing, border patrol and other utility missions. Notable users include the U.S. Department of the Interior and Agriculture and the Kenya Wildlife Service, which flies aerial patrols of elephant herds as part of the fight against illegal ivory poaching. The Husky comes in six versions. Husky A1 certified on the 1st of May 1987. Maximum gross weight is 1,800 pounds 816 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P or Lycoming 0360 C1G of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts. Husky A1A certified on the 28th of January 1998. Maximum gross weight is 1,890 pounds 857 kilograms. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, Aviat A1B Husky. Husky A1B certified on the 28th of January 1998. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the A1B can be modified to accept a Lycoming I0360 A1D6 engine of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts and an MT V15B20558 propeller under an STC. Husky A1B160 PUP certified on 18 August 2003 without flaps and the 21st of October 2005 with flaps. Powered by Lycoming 0320D2A, 160 horsepower 119 kilowatts. The PUP has a smaller engine, a gross weight of 2,000 pounds 907 kilograms and a useful load of 775 pounds 352 kilograms. Husky A1C180, a Garmin equipped A1C cockpit, certified on 24 September 2007. Powered by Lycoming 0360 A1P of 180 horsepower 134 kilowatts, the 180 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 925 pounds 420 kilograms. Husky A1C200, certified on the 24th of September 2007. Powered by Lycoming I0360 A1D6 of 200 horsepower 149 kilowatts, the 200 has a gross weight of 2,200 pounds 998 kilograms and a useful load of 880 pounds 399 kilograms. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening and until next time.